For the solution, within forecast fragment, we implemented fetch weather task, which extends async task. The generics we use are just void, and this is fine for now. Then within the do in background method, we copied our networking code snippet here. It's the same, except that in certain cases, we return null instead of setting the forecast JSON string to be null. Previously, the code was in onCreate view, which expected us to inflate and return a view, so it was important that it got to the rest of the code, even if there was an error in the networking code. Now that the networking code is an async task, there's really nothing that comes after this in the do in background method, so it's fine to just bail early whenever there's an error. Also note that for our log messages, we've defined a log tag constant at the top of this task. This log tag is defined to be the name of the fetch weather task class. The reason we use this syntax instead of declaring a string fetch weather task is because we want these two to be in sync. If you ever rename the class, then it will throw an exception unless you also update it here.